Hello. In this particular task, we are using temperature vernier sensor and regulator. This surface temperature sensor is used to measure temperature and is applicable in medicine, industry as well as for commercial purposes. The bulb is connected to the Arduino using specially designed synchronization circuit. When the program starts, the serial monitor waits for the command to start the program. We send to Arduino information about the temperature values measured by the temperature sensor above the bulb. In this task, the control threshold is set to 23 degrees. The light comes on when the temperature is less than 23 and goes out when it is higher. If we want to stop the program, we type the defined command.